searching for a longer day. People feeling like the light has just come. We must never stop the way. Yeah. Birds jumping and I hear my name. Grasping into a life. Life is happy but it's so insane. We must merely make a start. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a ride. Savannah. Just begun. We will always take a stand for the people, for the land. Let's go back to when we were young. For the animals we stand. Let's go back to when trees were swung. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah, the beauty of the world. Savannah, let's all take a ride.
Eastern Division Young Adult Seminar is a 3 or 4 day weekend to a mountain on the East Coast where YAPs from all over the East Coast, from Maine to West Virginia, go. And we spend those days competing in patient assessment, OEC skills, skiing skills, and sled and toboggan skills. So basically, you meet kids from all over, and you get some time to enhance your skills. You can compete, or you could also do the enhancement track, which isn't competing, but you do learn a lot going through that as well.
Savannah, we'll never be alone. Savannah.
Meet a lot of other teenagers who like share the same interest as me.
Yeah.
And we all had a lot of fun.
And it was cool to learn things that we didn't know that they knew, and we could teach them new things. So it was all really fun.
Craig is just really out there and great.
He makes everyone feel included, so that's nice. I'll keep my gaze straight ahead as the last stop flies by. No more waiting for the gun to fire. No more walking through revolving doors. I've gone around once, I don't need to go around anymore. Break away, forget your sober case. Stop dwelling on empty words. Stop stalling in the doorway. Cancel the cruise control. Switch in the manual. Don't you wanna feel right?
Stop.